Numerous gunshots on Fort Wayne's southeast side led to a man being injured tonight. Fort Wayne police responded to the 1400 block of Colerick Street at about 6:18 p.m. They found an adult man suffering from gunshot wounds. Paramedics transported the victim to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. A short time later, they were then told the victim had been downgraded to a life-threatening condition. No suspect details have been released yet. This incident remains under investigation.